Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to my eating show. No, it's kind of bright. Okay, I think that lighting is a lot better. Okay. Let me get my glasses on. All right. Okay, once again, welcome to my eating show. Well, today I have fettuccine with chicken and broccoli. And I also got me a salad on the side over here. Let me show you what's all in this salad. Got the chicken and the cheese and the ham and cucumbers. Now, that's a salad. Yeah, you gotta have an overload of cucumbers in your salad. Okay? And I also got the Italian dressing once again. Oh, I'm fell in love with some Italian. Sorry, ranch. Okay. All right. All right, so let me say my blessing. Oh, once again. Oh, I forgot. It's Sunday. Happy Sunday, everyone. Happy Sunday. Hope you all having a blessed day. Okay, so let me say my blessings so I can eat. Father God, thank you for the meal you set before me. Let it be a blessing to my body and soul. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen and amen. All right. Also got my coldest water bottle over here. Yeah, I see I got the coldest water bottle. Okay. Yeah, I like these fat noodles, fettuccine noodles. Think they just only egg noodles, really. Having a late lunch. Oh my God. Ooh. I think I let my. Did I have to put in a freezer or did I put in a freezer? I don't remember. I got me some frozen yogurt, y'all. But I need to put it in the freezer right quick. Also got some frozen yogurt. You eat frozen yogurt? Yeah, I put it in the freezer. Ooh, I'm back. I don't want my frozen yogurt to be turned into soup. I mean, I left it in the bag. Yeah. Ooh, gotta have that frozen yogurt right. Yeah, it's hot today. Wow. 112. Wow. Hot out there, but I need to go to the store to get that frozen yogurt, though. Yeah, I had to go get me something to cool down later on. Got that frozen yogurt. Yes. I used to eat the sherbet, the rainbow sherbet. But it's got too much sugar, so I have to let that go. But got to have a frozen yogurt. Yeah, it's better to get your frozen yogurt from the grocery store. Because when you go to these ice cream parlors or yogurt places, they want to charge you for a little bitty cup, about the same amount or more that you pay for like a half a gallon tub. I'm like, for real? Thank you. Think, well, I could have just went to the grocery store to get that big old tub instead of this little bitty cup. Ooh, because that frozen yogurt be so good, you know? You just can't get enough of it. But then again, they want to weigh the stuff to make it cost more. Some of them put them toppers on it before, even without asking you. So, I don't need no topping. Just give me the frozen yogurt, that's it. But when I do go to the places, the only topping I really use is strawberries. I love me some strawberries, y'all. Give me some strawberries. Strawberries and a little drizzle of honey. Yeah. But hey, I get as much as I want when I buy it for the grocery store. These noodles are good. You got little bits of broccoli in there, cube sizes chicken. Pretty good for lunch, and then I'm gonna eat that salad. That's a salad last, but I don't want the noodles to get too cold on me. Look at that. Noodles. Got that. And the chini sauce in there too, that's good. Okay, so. I better drink some water too. I don't know what it is. It be so hot. I don't even want nothing but some real cold water. I could pass on everything else. Just give me that cold water. Gotta have that cold water, y'all. Yeah, it's a nice day out there. It's just hot. Yeah. And I didn't think the store is going to be crowded because it's so hot. The lines was long. I'm like, So I say, well, let me walk down these aisles for a little bit and wait for that line to get shorter. At it's too hot to be on a long line, I'm telling you. And then some people trying to hold a conversation with the cashier. I'm like, I'm trying to get out of here. Mm-hmm. Don't you hate that? Yeah, they were trying to talk to the cashier, hold a conversation. And you got somewhere else to be. That was pretty good. Mm-hmm. Fettuccine, chicken and broccoli. I go to the store, I go looking around in the frozen department. Yeah, buy them little frozen dishes so I don't have to be cooking. It's too hot to be in the kitchen. That's why a lot of times I don't cook till the sun go down. I don't cook dinner till the sun go down because it's just too hot to be all up in that kitchen like that. Too hot. Yeah. It'd be too hot to be cooking, y'all. And today's Sunday, too. I think I'm gonna wait a little later. So I try to cook my dinner. That's so good. We need that chicken. It's okay. You know, these fettuccine noodles are good. Okay. Now for the veggies, y'all. You know, the veggies right here. Oh, there's a lot of cucumbers. Oh, yeah, I need some frozen yogurt, y'all. And this here is hard to open. There we go. Okay. Put it on the cucumbers. Oh, yeah. Ooh, there go a burp, y'all, without even trying. Oh, that is a good burp right there. Bring those cucumbers. Trying to get to the ham. Put some ham and turkey in here. All the meat right there. Here you go. Nice and fresh salad. El cucumber. Oh, that's so good. I love me some salad. That's so good. Some nice fresh salad. I'm trying not to eat too many tomatoes because they say tomatoes can cause arthritis. I got arthritis already, so I ain't tripping. But it can make it worse, but you know what? Ain't it all that, because no matter what you eat, they're gonna find something wrong with it. Leave me alone. Let me enjoy my food. That's what I want to tell them. Doing all these surveys and stuff. I mean, tomatoes all these years. Real. Well, they're gonna find something wrong with anything you eat anyway. And my thing is, it wouldn't be nothing wrong with the food if they would add all them preservatives and additives and them chemicals that got them long names you can't even pronounce. Food be fine, especially if it's freshly grown, you know what I'm saying? It would be fine. But they want to add all kind of stuff to your food. Water. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think I left my yogurt out too long. It was trying to melt. And I put it in the freezer. She knew it was good. That's good. And it tastes so fresh. The cucumber, oh yeah. Just enjoying this fresh salad, y'all. Cucumber. Oh, that is good, y'all. Italian dressing. I'm doing that thumbnail. The best seller that I had was when I was at Olive Garden. They celebrate so good. I need to go back there because that food was good. Yeah, I had the shrimp scampi. That was really good. I think it was the large shrimp they had in it. Well, now they only doing takeout over there. I think that's good too. Okay. Oh, that's so good. I came back on this, my son in another room. Yeah, he's a gamer. He play all them type of games in there. He was playing a game and I tried to show him something because he had all the lights out. So I turned the light on and he jumped. That was so funny. He'd be all into them games. Yeah. Black and cucumber. Fresh. Well, y'all see, I'm eating my veggies, y'all. Gotta get my veggies in. Ooh, a big piece of slit down my throat. Oh my goodness. We got a little full. That's the part. Wasn't even trying, it just come out. Okay, that was good. Okay, everyone. I want to thank you all for watching. Enjoy the rest of your evening because it's such a beautiful day out there. Okay? All right, stay safe and take care. Okay, God bless. Okay, goodbye.